Formula SAE, Society of Automotive Engineers, is a national competition where universities from all over the world actually design and build cars each year and then take them to national competition. OSU's team has been around since the late 1990s, and they've been designing and building cars ever since.
To start out in the program and get hands-on experience doing it this early on, I can't imagine in 4 years, you know, what kind of knowledge I'll have for the job market.
We kind of talked about what was important to us and what we thought the program should be. And they actually thought about, well, what can we do to make a difference? And so we talked about getting more involved in alternative fuels. Oklahoma is a huge natural gas producing state. Plus, it's a really good racing fuel. It allows really high compression ratios so that you can get a lot of power from your engines. We kind of knew that a real test was kind of like a whole day. And so it kind of jumped out at us that that's what we should do. Let's put the engine to a good test. Let's see how this fuel behaves in a kind of really demanding environment. The learning's tremendous. You learn how to design, you learn how to build, and then they get to race it, which is the most fun.